Yeah. That's that road to recovery, depression type of shit. But you get distracted along the way, 2019. She's got a thing for Nigerians, who's tallest and holds 9 inches. Do you love JC or Jesse? Which one, bitch, is it? Cause I'm not your ex, don't make me pull up as tans and get livid. Taking me back to the old me, tell you what is it. Just remember, you came up to me and said my boy was tripping. I already knew from day you believed in snitching. Fucked up from day one, I believed that she was a good missus. But I guess it's easy to play the victim. Bringing up my past and my mistakes is so whack. And I believe I can do it back, but there's no point of doing that. I already know there's more store from when we had our little chats, but I know there's more dirty things that you've done, and that's facts. The thing is, I know you're trying to take this to your death, so bringing up my insecurities is pointing right to your head. I'm a man who takes cares of my responsibilities and owns to my shit, but you talking low vibrational says a lot about me less, so talking shit about me says a lot about you more. And it's clear that you ain't gonna change and your life is very bored. I could sit around and argue back and call you a whore, but walking away and let my pride go, I therefore gain more. Always thought if I wrote a diss track would it give you clout, cause you told me so many times that you were rapping. Now the first day that I saw you said you've been rapping for a while, and how you're one of my fans and now you wanna make good sounds. So I guess now we're fucked, I guess it's just a rap now. I hope them songs you wrote about me helped you with your rap clout. You came out of a relationship and I did the long route, minding my own business, you were mad for my boy's trials. This ain't a diss, I'm just deep in this now. I never really actually healed and you had L's floating about, left, right and center, all around your energy, and that's why you're reciprocating enemies. And